catch a break?
Maybe she can be reasoned with.
She doesn't know nothing about it, right?
Oh god, she has her giant rats with her.
They're attackable, so there's no like.
I'm gonna sneak up to here since I can.
They're attackable.
Well, I think if you can go in the red, they're just gonna initiate combat, right?
Yeah, hold on. But I can go invisible. To press ahead. Actually, yeah, I can.
Commander Crush Yelk.
Why is it all of a sudden light over here now? It's supposed to be dark. Oh, it's because your stupid mace. Get out of here with that mace. It's too bright. It's making things too bright. Actually, I could hide and now I can't because of your mace.
Dude, actually, move away.
I put it away. You want me to cast darkness?
What happens weird. When you it out though?
Yeah, yeah, but for some reason it's not. Yeah, what the hell?
Part of the amaze's effect is it emits a light that blinds creatures that are close to me. Like undead creatures and demons and stuff.
Maybe it's because you're near the sun, Joe?
Yeah, maybe.
Do you want me to cast darkness here? Or?
Okay, I got it. Oh, what the? Oh, as soon as I went into the sun, it goes away.
Because I can.
Okay. Okay, whatever, it doesn't matter.
Maybe let's you can just jump here.
Works too.
Now they can't see.
But then he can't see.
But then you're blinded.
Well,
I thought
you're trying to sneak behind them.
No.
No, you need to jump.
Yeah, I can't jump there.
Does anyone have a... Oh my god! Okay, good. Does anyone have any, another darkness thing they can set up close by, or...?
No.
Okay. I might have another one.
Wait, I have an idea. Hold on.
Why don't you cast invisibility?
Honestly, they're not that high level, so...
True.
I just want Joe to get a surprise deck off.
Alright,
well...
Time to get in there.
What? I'm like a Genki, they can't tell? What is going on here? No.
No, they just want to kill us.
Should I kill the first or her?
Alright, Riley's gonna open with a fireball, right?
I am.
Okay, go for it.
Nice.
Yeah, that'll do it. Ugh.
What the fuck am I holding?
Why is it only 50%? That's some horse baloney.
Do you...
Oh, what the fuck was that, dude?
It's a special arrow that whenever it lands, it like hits everyone around within distance.
Let me try to cast Madness on this chick. Nice. Okay, don't go near her.
Why?
Okay, never mind.
You just
killed everyone but her. It doesn't matter anymore.
That's so funny.
What does it do?
It makes her attack her allies. Doesn't matter.
It's okay, Quoth will take care of her.
Why is your portrait different now, Joe? What's happening there?
I used my disguise, but it didn't work.
Oh no. Not the bird.
No! I had that bird for so fucking long, I'm so angry.
One thing the gods are watching me.
Oh, great.
No, it's a big fat mess.
She's like right out of my range.
You just might.
Oh?
Never mind, nothing.
Drop.
I told her to drop her weapon. She wasn't having any of it.
Not surprised, to be honest. If someone told me to drop my weapon, I'd be wary.
Yeah. This? No, she has a sick greatsword. Check it out.
Oh, yo. Yeah, I'm gonna use this for sure.
You upgrade?
Well, nice, a crossbow. Two-handed, though. Does anyone use a two-handed crossbow?
I do.
Over here, dude. Over here.
I mean, anyone can use a two-handed crossbow, right?
I'm taking it.
Keep in mind, range weapons. We should prioritize range weapons for Joe, because they're dex-based, I believe.
Yeah, but I do the double, so...
No, I know. What I'm saying is, you should get first choice on range weapons, because they're... The more decks you have, the better you are with them.
Dirty Luda? Is it? I mean,
okay, yeah, I gave it to you.
It's just a regular Get the Yankee crossbow, it's nothing special.
It's a sick crossbow.
Yo, Joe's like, well,
no, for some reason, for you, I'm still in disguise. I'm gonna stay in disguise, see if it.
It's okay, maybe the next fool as well.
Fall for it?
Yeah.
You know, short rest? No, not needed. Is it needed?
Nah.
No.
Oh, wait, I need to fucking reanimate one of these fools.
I don't need any attention. Oh, I'm encumbered. That's why I'm walking like a slow.
Like a slow?
Yo, I can't wait to finally be able to animate people once I reach my next level. Bradley, do you use, keep going. Do you have a level 4 spell slot?
Nope.
Okay, never mind.
Imagine not being able to summon dead people.
Huh? There's also dead bodies over here.
Some guys out here?
Yeah, you can read this like cool disc on the table.
Is it a CD-ROM?
Wow. What? Where is everybody?
Kinda creepy.
I don't think the quartermaster likes us anymore.
Let's kill her and take all her shit.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Alright, you guys go in there, I'll wait out here.
I'll take that.
Should I try disguising myself again?
Meh.
Oh, why it didn't work?
You don't smell like one, that's why.
You think so? Omnia. Hello, I'm a Githyanki person.
I'm still not wearing the typical Githyanki outfit.
Don't mind me. So far it's working. Hello.
Hail...
No, it's not working.
Hail the queen, mother Githyanki.
Hello, fellow Githyanki. How's it hanging?
War and blood and stuff, eh?
Could you direct me to the nearest crash?
Excuse me, sirs and sir misses. Yeah, it doesn't work.
What are you doing?
Hit me at the wall.
Oh, yeah? Get acided?
Ah.
These guys are level 5. Give us a real challenge.
I should have done that at the beginning. My bad.
Yeah, you're bad.
Uh-oh.
This isn't good.
Yeah.
You might have to jump over me, right?
Man. Ops clutch.
Can I have a ranged weapon, right?
Huh?
Do not have a ranged weapon.
Oh, there's 5 of them in here.
Hello?
Hey, Sean, hello?
Oh. What you guys playing?
Baldi's?
Baldi's nuts?
Baldi's nuts?
Baldi's nuts?
Yo, where's his stream at?
Oh yeah, Skelly turn.
Alright then.
Cut.
Hell yeah, brother. Get smoked.
I hear some rattling.
One day I'll catch a break.
Is that blood? No way.
What's blood?
Oh man, y'all gonna get hit.
What?
No,
what are you talking about?
Someone stream for Sean.
Oh.
Nice.
Yo, much appreciated.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Excuse me. You're not allowed to drink a potion like that.
Did she just heal for 43? Is that what I just said?
Yeah, yeah. She drank potions.
What potions are these guys using?
Some horseshit. Oh, at least they aren't mudslingers.
Alright, Riley. Show me what these ice methods can do, because the mud ones were kind of underwhelming.
Can you only do ice or mud, or are there other ones?
Ice, mud, and the fire dude.
The fire dwarf.
Do you get better ones, I guess, as you level up, hopefully?
I still think the fire dwarf one is pretty sick.
What the fuck? This fucking game.
Yo, but. Like, ooh. Druid Halsen summons so much shit, like you were saying, really. Excuse me.
Dude, I love it. It makes me want to play a druid, actually.
Yeah, right?
The cool thing about druid is the like, transforming into animal thing, but... Especially the later transformations.
Yeah, the later ones are sick.
So sick.
I might actually change. You want me respecking?
Oh, yeah, I'll do it.
I'm gonna.
What was that?
Oh, dude, it's the Colonel's birthday. Do you guys know?
Nice. Big deeps.
Dude, 16 even on a miss.
I do a lot of damage even on a miss.
He's got that Mountain King's knife.
Yeah, it's insane. It lets me re-roll. Whoa. I basically can't roll below, like... If you have a bad roll, it re-rolls double and takes a higher roll.
Yeah, I think the minimum you can roll is like 3.
See you later.
What the?
Wait, can I push them down? No, I can't.
What does that do?
It's supposed to do like 40 damage a turn, but I've never seen it do that yet. We'll see.
4 D10 dice. Cool.
I just hit the box.
That's funny. Cause you hit the box.
wait, don't kill it.
I'm sorry.
I just said I wanted to test the damage.
Do you want to test on this guy?
I only have one level 4 spell slot.
Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. I was gonna say I can push him down. Oh my god, Joe.
I did it again.
Wait, should I not attack this guy?
I can push him down to you.
Please.
Yeah. Have at it.
One lousy health.
Excuse me.
What? Nice.
Oh, nice.
God damn it, Joe.
Holy crap, this guy's got a lot of stuff.
You didn't? I thought. Okay.
You had one job.
Was it to cast Hunter's Mark on me?
Oh, nice.
Close to sending fireballs you guys away.
Oh, there's a key here. And another crossbow.
We need to have a rest.
Yeah, and I need to sell stuff.
Yep.
Let me just talk to the merchant here. Oh, wait, we killed her.
There's like a door up here.
Plus one.
Oh, it's to the cliffside.
What news of our little project? Have you found...
Very well, but I'll make note of how much time you waste crawling through portals.
What was that, waypoint that you're at right now?
Mine?
Trail to Crags or something like that?
Yeah.
We may need to travel to another region so we can also.
Yeah, she's only got so much gold.
Right. I'll go.
When you're done.
I'll go to the mushroom people.
We can't leave there.
Different act.
Then I'll go to.
You can sell.
Oh.
In this act, this is the only one.
I mean, we killed the other merchant just now.
That's not good.
I'll just wait to sell. Let's send all my stuff to the camp.
That's also an option.
I'm done.
She only has 90 gold for all this?
Just because, yeah, we sold, like, me and Riley sold a bunch of stuff to her.
Whatever, I just want to get rid of it. Okay.
Did you just drop a bunch?
Pardon?
Did you just drop a bunch?
I just sold her what I had. Didn't expect to get a lot of gold in return.
Oh, okay.
But I'm back in the cage.
I'm also back.
You still have a hunter's mark on you?
Yes, I do. Joe, can you cancel this thing?
I actually can't.
God dang it.
Until I put it on someone else.
It's too early to be fat fingering stuff, man.
I know, right?
Oh, I also don't have any more spell slots, so we should take a long rest.
Right.
Alright, do you want to... You should use one of these Githyanki crossbows.
They're actually pretty good.
It's probably better than the white you're using right now.
Where are they? I didn't see any of them.
Alright, put one in your inventory. Yeah, Ryan, you hit him with a fucking salami.
You can equip this? What the fuck?
Hell yeah. So, Ryan, you might have to race change to get the Yankee.
No.
Yeah, otherwise you're not getting the full benefit of that greatsword, dude. Who are we waiting on?
Not sure.
What's happening?
Who are we waiting on?
What are you guys doing?
We're all on the door
here. Standing here.
What door?
We're just standing back at the crash point.
I thought we were long resting.
Are we? Okay.
I have no more big boy spells. Unless you guys don't care about big boy spells.
Do you have little boy spells?
We care about big boy spells.
So apparently you can rest even without using the full 40 food supplies.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, but why would you though? Because that doesn't give you a full long rest.
No, I know. I'm just saying in the event that we had like no food supplies.
Do you know how many food supplies we have? It's
too many. You guys can sell more now, by the way.
We have 1,251 camp supplies.
I don't think that's enough.
Joe, the chick replenished her gold.
Oh, I see. Well, whatever, it's too late now. What have you done?
Didn't you look to know?
Oh, you're doing the crazy things.
Do you not like using the level 4 version of the Animate Dead Rally?
Why would I waste a level 4 spell on it?
Because you get 3 skeletons instead of 1.
Oh, I don't have access to that. But... Well, this is a level 3 spell already.
True, yeah. But if you use the level 4 version, you get to raise 3 instead of 1.
We have a bit of a problem.
Oh yeah, 3 skeletons. But I don't think that's worth the level 4 spell, honestly.
So if we go to the left, there's... I count 4, probably 5. If we go to the right, there's a buttload, okay?
Yo, go for the buttload?
There's 2, 4, 6...
We're killing them all.
8.
Yeah, I say we just clear out this whole place and loot everything.
Okay.
Alright.
I'll be back here.
Be...
I'm back.
I think...
You guys go ahead.
So, here's my thought. I say we lure them out here and I just blast them with a melee.
Sure.
Why don't you just blast them now?
I mean, Riley could do that, yes.
Let's see.
I don't have that kind of range.
What's your range for your fireball?
Let me try.
I can get this youth from here. Oh my god.
I can blast this. No, I actually have to get in there. Yeah, I'd have to get in there.
If we're gonna lure them out here, Ryan, you have to stand back, because if you're standing there, they'll just shoot you with range stuff.
Why are we luring them out?
So we can group them all together and I can just light them all up.
There's no guarantee they'll group together, though.
They're gonna come to the doorway, Ryan, which is a joke old.
Yeah, but if they can't see you, they're gonna run until they can see you. Someone just to lure them out first, though. Oh, actually, no, hold on. I can do it. I can lure them out. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm in position.
I guess I'm ready.
Okay. I finally found a use for this.
Nice. Go, Connor.
Yep, get over here.
He's gonna die before they get out here.
Yeah, but we're in combat now, right?
No, we're not. Just him. Just he is. Oh, and now my pets, I guess.
Oi.
I think he found you.
Yeah, I gotta stand further back.
Got him.
Yo, crabbies?
You summon a crab?
Yeah, what's to you?
Nice.
He's gonna pinch his way to victory.
Perish by my hand, Ishtak.
Oh, here they come.
Open the door. Get him.
Oh! Oh, yo. Hey, this guy does attack.
No, don't do it.
Oh, okay, crab's still here. They're like, it's all of them versus this crab.
Hey, yo, bitch.
Oh, that's a good setup right there.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, yo, more? More coming?
Should I feel bad? We're killing the youth of this crab? Sure.
No.
No?
No.
You should not at all feel bad. All right. What is a mental instruction? Oh my god, this is like too...
Juicy boys.
Oh, yo, that crab! Ducking and dodging! Oh, damn. I'm still hiding. Successful.
Oh shit, I got low initiative.
What's that mean?
I won't go until... two people have gone.
I can root them, possibly. Maybe.
Let's see if I can do this too. Get icy.
No, I won't be able to get close enough to reach them actually. I might be able to. Find a way
forward. It's good to ice the door though, that was a good call.
No, I can only catch.
Alright,
I
can get in there now.
Huh?
You can get in there.
Or I thought you were gonna blast it.
Hold on, I can blast him actually.
Let him have it. Holy shit, dude.
Sunbeam.
Is that a thing?
That's his mace.
That's your mace? Just your mace does that.
Yeah, it's a once per long rest thing though.
Still, dude, I don't care. That's insane.
Watch out for the ice.
It'll get you.
God dang it.
What's wrong with me? How come I don't get a turn?
Yeah, what happened?
What the? I don't know. This game likes to skip my turns for some reason.
Is it psychic red? No actions. Like, is it a debuff? Like, what's going on here?
No, psychic red has nothing to do with skipping turns.
This is fucked, bro. Oh, Joe's just cleaning up. Oh, Jesus.
Run away. Oh, man. He got me. Oh, he got me again.
Wait, you just prone you?
Yeah.
Oh, he's behind now.
What the hell?
You might as well go for the other guy, right? He's closer.
This guy has like amazing skills. There we go. I'll strike you down. Holy shit. Okay, well that guy's dead.
You might as well go for that guy.
What is all I can do is I'll just blast him.
Yeah, might as well. Gonna waste my spells. Unless Ryan, you shut him out of range.
We have 1200 camp supplies. Just throwing it out there.
Yeah, how many sunblasts is that?
It's a lot of sunblasts. Oh, he's coming for you.
Oh no. What am I ever to do?
Alright, who wants to get the killing blow on this guy?
I do. Oh, man.
Not.
Loot them all, loot them all!
You know, this guy's a divine boner.
Excuse me?
A divine boner?
A divine what? I guess they killed the guy. But they that we spared.
Yeah,
I gotta go kill him. I gotta go sell some stuff.
Okay.
Yo, Dexterity, let me do it. I'll draw a fucking hilarious face.
History fail.
Open up.
Alright. Get to drawing.
Oh, I blew it. It was a 16.
Yo, how do you mess up drawing a face on a painting? Oh no, that's how.
Imagine.
Not the artistic breakthrough you were hoping
for. What did you do?
I blew it.
Orthodox charm.
Oh, there's tons of people in this room too.
That was an effort.
Another room in here, another load of people.
Fuck it, I guess I'll try this level for skeletons.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go to both eventually, so. Look at those mage hands.
What is this other door over here? Did we ever go through here?
No. I believe we have not gone through there yet.
I guess I won't open it until we know there's nothing back there.
Do it, Riley. Do it. Yeah, there you go.
Lol.
Look at all those skellies.
Sick. You have a problem.
Hey. I'm gonna short rest.
Okay.
Yo. The ice methods is that level 4 as well or level 3?
That's level 4.
Cause like, yo, you could do like 3 skeletons and 3 zombies.
I don't know, if it's the same spell, it got rid of my other skeleton.
Yeah, cause like you can one cast is one, cause you summoned, you used one spell slot for one skeleton, right? So,
no, like if I could keep the previous skeleton, it would be 4 skeletons right now.
Oh yeah, I see what you're saying. I see. You can't keep the previous one. Yeah.
I don't know.
No, you're right. You're right. You can't summon both.
I'm not going in there first.
I'll try and sneak in.
Wait, do you want me to lure them out again, or do we just go in there?
Might we just go in?
Yeah, just go in.
Okay. Jump in. Joe's got the high stealth.
Yeah, this is one. not even close.
Classic.
Like, seriously, not even close.
I'm just gonna go in there. Yeah, you push around.
I'm just gonna jump in.
Okay.
If you can, clear the doorway.
Should get
the damn it. It's prime, I think.
Is there a fucking baby in there? Like, what the hell?
Wait, didn't that woman say she wanted a baby? This is our chance, guys.
What woman?
What? Wait, what?
Didn't know she wanted an egg. Sorry. I got confused. Eggs, babies, my mistake.
Are you saying they keep their babies in a chest?
I don't know what they do.
Oh, I've been caught.
That might be the lowest initiative. What the hell?
Hold on, if I can get in there, oh, I have like the lowest initiative. Hello?
I said.
Is it initiative? Is initiative related to dexterity?
I don't know actually. I don't think it is.
I don't think it is.
But I do think rogues have bonus to initiative.
Makes sense. Cause they're sneaky as F.
Ryan's sword also gives him bonus to initiative.
Oh yo, you slipping?
Nice.
Oh, thank
you. Yo, huge?
Love being blessed. Uh-oh. Oh, nice.
Hold on, let me take my 50 turns.
Okay.
Bullshit.
Nice.
Took you long enough.
I mean, with all those skeletons combined, you're doing a lot of damage.
So ridiculous. Dude, you don't even need a party. You can just do this game solo.
No.
We need to find out what's in there.
Okay, it's dead. Whatever. Oh no, it's right there.
That ain't no baby.
What the hell
That's
is that?
That's a Gurmishka.
It's a rodent. Kill it. Oh, Ryan's getting trashed.
Oh, what the hell is this?
Oh, this is good.
Do you want me to root these guys?
Oh man. I kind of just like throwing a huck and a fireball in there.
Okay, hold on. Let me just clear the way.
I gotta do it.
I'm gonna hit Ryan though.
I'm not gonna be able to get out.
That's fine.
So should I huck it or?
Do it like over like here.
Yeah, well, I'll see if I can get the back dudes.
Yeah.
Nice dude, that was perfect. That's
still pretty good.
Whoa, what was that?
Just trying to frighten them.
Well, they frighten you. They're scared. This guy's scared as hell. Look at him. He's like cowering while he's holding a sword.
Yeah, he's quivering.
Oh, even the cat's quivering, or whatever the hell that thing is.
Oh, Jesus.
Get fucked. Hunt him down. Holy Jesus. Don't forget the little rat next to you, right?
There's another guy over here.
No, I can't get him.
Wait, what?
He's too far.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Stupid Gurmishka.
That'll do it. All that's left is this cat thing.
Dad'll learn him.
He's great. Can we let him go?
No.
Can we do non-lethal?
Must die.
He must die.
Oh no. Oh.
Come on, just because he's crying?
Yes.
Like a little baby.
Oh, Hunter's amulet. Okay, Yankee wearing this amulet. Oh, forget it. Infirmary key. Is there anything in the infirmary that we.
I think the infirmary's ahead.
Or this is the infirmary.
This is the infirmary. Is there a key that I could use?
How conventional.
Any keys anywhere?
No locked chest that I can see. Was it for like the chest that the Grimishka was in?
Could have been, yeah.
Oh, there's like many parasite specimens in here.
Parasite brimming with magic. Take it.
Take it. Take it.
There's three in here. How was that thing?
I don't know, but I don't want to interact with it.
Just do it.
No thanks.
I guess there's no key for anything that's too bad.
Oh my god.
What did you just do?
I think Ryan did something.
Why am I just standing here?
Literally on fire. Alright, should we go clear that other door?
Let's do it to it.
Did someone save?
Yes.
Okay, I thought it was like an auto save. Like, what did we do wrong?
To get going.
Also, if you guys want to use your worm powers, go for it.
Maybe one person needs one, use one person needs another one.
Oh, there's people in here. Oh, yo, this is the hatchery. Oh, yo, I see an egg in here, guys. It's our ticket.
If no one else is going to use it, I'll use one.
Go for it.
I don't really care for any of those powers.
Yeah, I'll use one. Richard, use one.
Sure.
Okay, when you guys are here, I'll go in first. There's like a little corner I can get over to. Oh my god, this guy's crazy.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Alright, I'm in. I don't know what to do now.
You gotta make your way over to the egg.
Where's the egg?
All the way in there.
Oh. I see we just killed these guys.
Yeah, we can just kill them.
I mean, that works.
Who wants to initiate?
I'll go in there.
Alright. Once I go in there, my pets are gonna anger them, so I have to go kind of last.
Oh, I can jump up here. Alright. Well.
God damn it, why is my initiative voice so low?
What happened there?
This guy's a big boy up here.
They're shooting you from up there.
Huh?
Shooting you from up there.
But how come I didn't do my Eldritch Blast?
He may have interrupted it.
God damn. Ow.
Aha.
Hey.
Wait, so you did get to use Fireball because he did that?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, he has like some sort of like interrupt or something.
I don't like it.
Not cool.
Yeah, I didn't like it either.
Did I tell you that I made the mistake of going to sport check again?
Oh no.
What mistake did you make, though?
I went back to sport check because I have a gift card to try and get my brother a stick.
Oh yeah?
And he's like, yeah, I want like a 80 plus flex and like a flat curve. I was like, okay. And then they basically had nothing. They had like wooden sticks.
It's like Sherwoods.
Yeah, literally. Sherwoods makes like nice sticks now because of Bedard, but no, they have like literally nothing.
Well, why didn't you go to like Source or Sports or sorry, not Source, Cyclone Tailors on?
Because I had a gift card, man. I got the gift card. I've gone there 3 times now and been unable to use the gift card.
Well, if their stock is bad the first time, won't their stock be bad all the time?
Yes, I just don't learn my lesson. Yeah, you dead now.
Still stabbing the guy while he's down.
Stabby. They're gonna loot him too. Oh, he's got some cool boots.
Hey man, 3rd time's a charm. Maybe you should go back this weekend.
Pardon?
3rd time's a charm. Maybe you should go back this weekend.
Yeah?
Yeah. I have faith.
I got no faith.
Just tell the employee I know you got the good stuff in the back.
Yeah, right. There's no one, and the worst part is there's no one that even knows what they're doing. The guy who works in the skate sharpening department, apparently they don't sharpen skates really often, and they do bike repairs mostly.
Oh, I would never get my skate sharpened for sports. Social sports. Or sorry, not social, sport check.
Where'd she go? Where did she disappear to? Seriously.
Right behind you.
Hey, what the hell?
I'm sorry, dude.
Nice.
These boots have seen everything. Alright, stay here, my kiddies.
Oh no, I'm encumbered.
Me too. I'm gonna give Riley some crossbows.
Burning acid?
Oh shit, that ain't good.
So I got some boots where if acidic surfaces don't affect you, and you're resistant to acid.
I guess you're going in there.
Yeah, Joe's getting it.
Good luck getting the egg.
Yeah, I just noticed there's a fucking kobold in that cage down there, Rip.
Where?
This edge.
I don't think acid damages you, though, does it?
It does. I just got damaged by it.
I thought acid only reduces your armor.
Tell that to the 4 health I lost.
4 health? You're only supposed to lose armor.
Well, I lost health, so either I'm doing something wrong or the acid's doing something wrong.
Oh, yeah, I just took a burn.
I'm in a thing.
I can see a vague outline of something within it.
No. Should I pick it? No, because I need to give it to the lady. You guys don't remember?
It's disgusting.
Yeah, I guess. You should just keep it for ourselves. I don't know if I trust that lady.
Touch it.
No, I want to stow it.
No, touch it. Touch it first.
The egg is warm to the touch. The rough shell like slate beneath your fingers.
This is very, very cool.
Just bring us all.
Storing it. Stealing it.
Do it.
It's mine now.
Time to hatch yourself for the Yankee sun.
Wait, why did I Why did I get magically put into a cage?
What?
That was weird.
You get teleported into a cage?
Yeah.
You're outside the cage to me.
Yeah, I'm going to give the lady her egg now. If you guys want to come hang out with me.
Look.
Very well. Hold on, I'm just trying.
Is that it for this space?
No, there's we still gotta kill the guys at the entrance.
Oh, okay.
Stop trading with this guy. I got your egg.
Hold up. What if she leaves as soon as you give her the egg?
Oh, she does?
I don't know, but what if she does?
Oh. That would be not good.
Does she have anything we want to buy before, just in case?
She didn't have anything, like, noteworthy. Except for this thick dagger that I already bought. Oh, the short sword.
Okay. Happy, are we? Alright, you can do your thing.
What new? Very well.
But I'm gonna trade with her first. Oh, she doesn't have any gold left.
Yeah, she didn't have much already when I got here. I don't like the cut of her jib. Probably rest before we go to the entrance.
Yes. All right, egg time.
What news of our little project? Fortuitous indeed! A pleasure to do business with you.
Nice.
What did she give me?
How much she gave you for the egg?
I got nothing.
Nothing? Oh, what kind of deal was... Oh, wait, did we get paid ahead of time?
No.
Thank you so much. Do be sure to pop into...
I don't understand what I got. Did we get paid ahead of time?
I don't remember
what happened.
I literally got nothing. Are you kidding?
Wow.
Okay. Cool story. Are we gonna long rest, short rest?
Long rest.
Okay, ready. those creatures you stomp on look like they're flying noise. It's so loud.
Every time I see Riley with his pajamas, I feel like he's gonna kneel before Zod.
Indeed.
Oh yeah, also, okay, who decided, like, why can't all the companies who make sticks just decide to, like, have one universal thing? Because how annoying is it? Well, because, like a P92 blade is the same as, like, a W03 for a warrior is the same as, like, a da-da-da for this one and this one.
No. Yeah.
So, like, why, I know it's not the exact same, but it's close. Like, why can't they just figure their shit out and help the consumer make it easier, you know? I was like on Google, like trying to find out what's the closest to which one.
Yeah, I mean, at least the CCM is like P29 and the Bauer's P92. It used to be way worse than that. It used to be like different numbers.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, because the Warrior 6 are like way off. And then the other ones are like not even in the same like category.
Used to be they didn't even have numbers. They just go by like, well, this is a Sakic curve or... Or an Iserman curve.
Then they ended up being like the same.
Can't even reanimate that many bodies.
Not none of these? Bodies. So you can only reanimate some but not others?
The ones that are destroyed I can't reanimate.
What about the room with, near the infirmary? Where does that lead?
Oh shit, there's people like right here.
Oh, this is the entrance.
Yeah, it's the entrance. Yeah.
Yeah, but this is like, they're like facing the other way.
Yeah, there's a chest right here, so I'm gonna get it. They weren't even looking this way. That's such bullshit.
I'll be back. Have fun.
Can you get him from this side, Riley?
Yeah, well, I'm after I go summon my guys, but you should help them.
Oh, do I have to?
No, you can wait there for me.
Brian, are you gonna pincer move from over there?
Are you gonna, like, distract them while I go in?
Well, they don't even know you're there, so...
Well, they will once I, like, get near the door.
They don't know where I'm at. They know where you are, right? They don't know where I'm at?
They know where I am, because I got dragged into the fifth combat.
Let's go, Ryan.
Hmm?
Are we killing these guys, or...?
Yeah, I guess so. Can you reach them from here?
No, I can't, so... You're gonna have to get much closer.
Yeah, Joe's got a good vantage point.
No.
Oh, there's a guy across, by the way. Over here. Take this guy out if you can.
Which guy?
He's gonna go first, right?
Right. Oh damn!
Leo, huge.
Critical hit.
Oh my!
This guy's sneaky.
Okay.
Here come the Flying Brothers.
Can I even... That gate is locked.
Yeah, it is. Okay, you have to go up the ladder.
I'll just come up here then.
It's nice up here.
Oh yeah, it's not bad.
Have you ever tried jumping on anyone yet?
Not on someone. There's a key up there.
Try it.
I don't have the action.
There's a key up here.
It's on the table. Or, whoa. Yeah.
Excuse me?
That's rude. Just... He just stomp Riley down? What the fuck?
Yeah. Riley's good.
What the? You?
That person's got a lot of damage. Jesus. How many hits is that?
Riley needs help.
Yeah.
Need to get down here. He's up.
Light him up, Riley. Oh, nice.
Nice.
Watch out for the ice, Ryan.
I'm not going back. I'm going forward.
Oh, you get fucked.
God damn it.
What the
can you,
fuck?
You can't finish him?
No.
Do you want me to? I can go back and finish him.
No, the guy's gonna attack you if you run.
Yeah, the guy's prone anyway.
God damn it.
That guy's slippery.
This guy does not go down easy. There we go.
Parried.
That guy's so slippery. Four hits, nothing. Oh, Soulbreaker.
This could be bad.
Oh boy. So should I go down there, or do you want me to help leave this guy up here?
I think you should probably come down here.
Okay. Oh, hold on. Don't do anything yet, Riley.
Huh? Why?
I'm gonna blast these guys. Will this hit Ryan though? That's the problem. I don't know, this might hit Ryan. Yeah, maybe just do whatever you need to do. Nice.
Okay, well that did something. Maybe use your thing on the... Who's got the most health?
Focus the guy behind you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fall by my hand.
Holy sh... Dude, you just did 40 damage. Right?
Yeah, I use my level 2 divine smite on him. I missed? Oh my fucking.
Not even moving, you missed.
He's like on the ground. Fuck.
Fucking rolled over in the water.
Damn it.
Move.
It's got breathed on.
Path interrupted, Satch.
How do you think Lazel feels about us destroying her entire race?
Home?
Yeah, literally.
Genocide?
Well, let's just not talk about it. Just, you know, just don't bring it up. Just tell her you never found the crash.
I don't know, they're all gone.
This guy's 45, he just won't go down.
I'm coming up there.
Oh.
There we go.
A nice.
Nice. No,
I'll grab the key that's up here. Not sure where there's a key to.
It's probably the door down there.
Yeah, that would make sense, yeah.
Someone look these open guys, all I don't have room.
Just like, check the room down there. There could be stuff in there. In there. Why does this guy have rotten shit on him?
Oh yeah, there's a body in here. It's L. Do we know this person?
I could try speaking to the dead if you want.
That's okay.
Speak to him.
You check this chest?
Yeah, sorry, empty.
I'm gonna short rest.
I wonder what would happen if you speak to, like, that, like, the leader's dead body here.
Let me try speaking to him. Which one are we talking to? That's the one you want me to talk to?
Oh, dead person on the ground?
Do it.
That's the one you're talking about, right, really?
Oh, no, I was just wondering about the leader, you know, the guy that we killed.
Oh.
But you can talk to that guy.
Okay, can I only talk to him? Her.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Elika. Scout. Alterer. Near Maiden's Bridge, exiles, lost everything. Road to Baldur's Gates, blocked.
Oh, wait a minute. Is this that chick that was like on that bridge when we got to the... Remember she was like, oh, I don't want to deal with those Githyanki.
Oh, yeah.
A rhyme.
Sag.
Blood of Lathander.
Found it.
Useless.
Guarded by monks.
Not anymore,
Nate. Decided to look for it.
Oh, okay. I guess this would be good if we didn't already find it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If Yankee slowly, painfully.
That should have stuck with us.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
It's okay, I have a scroll of revivify.
Revivify? I don't know if that'd work, really.
Alright, that... we do
that? Yes. I guess we... Are we... Do we loot in here already, or hold on, let me pick up some stuff.
That's it for here, right?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, there was a chest back here, that's why someone already looted it. There was a chest up here, too. But you got it.
I think we got it, yeah. If we've looted everything, where are we heading next? Last light in or whatever?
I guess so.
Need to sell some of this junk.
Oh, different region? Because we're technically in the first place, right? Yeah.
Did we actually explore the rest of that road?
Like the modest,
Yeah, like outside the monastery. Did you want to do that, or did you want to just go back to the other place?
I'm cool to go back.
I'm okay.
We have enough quests to do, like, in Act 2.
Onwards and upwards. Oh, I guess you have to, like, long rest between traveling.
Yeah.
What you got there, Riley?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah, that's why I asked.
Some beef skewers from a Persian restaurant.
Oh, dude. But they're spiced.
Oh, yeah.
Some Kubide?
Oh, forget about it.
Don't trust him.
Oh, what?
The hell?
It's the asshole.
Here Gith Shabeleth. My blade rests. Mother Gith compels you to listen.
Thanks for the cool sword. I'll take it.
He's the first one.
Are you guys suggesting stuff? I can't see it.
I don't know.
The first one might initiate a fight.
Because I know who you are. And I know about the astral prism. Within it lies the seed of Vlakith's demise. And I intend to help you bring it to fruition.
This is the guy that was riding the dragon.
Where's his armor?
I should run you through for suggesting it.
Lady, did you not? Oh, she doesn't know what happened.
You notice I got replaced by... What's her face?
Yeah, why did you get replaced by her? That's so Owned. Funny.
Our party's full, that's why.
I'm asking for your help. And your trust. I've heard word from Kresh Ulic. You are infected. Yet the one in the prism has chosen you. Protects you with their power. The prism's tenant.
Like, who smiles like that?
I'm
special.
I've sought their freedom for eons. When the prism went missing, I feared the worst. Instead, you've granted the opportunity I've so long awaited. All that remains is the key that unchains them. And I've found someone who I believe can provide it. Bring the prism to Baldur's Gate.
Oh,
I'll be waiting
like
in a tap room called Shares's Caress.
Yeah, that's that rude. They're gifting me. That's how they all look. My people,
Lazel. Together we will break our chains and be Vlakith's slaves no longer.
I am no slave, Shastil Kithrak. The Undying Queen is my freedom. It is she who will purify me, and she who will ascend me.
Lies, Lazel. Every last one. There is no purification, no ascension. The Zaith Isk does not purify.
Madness! Oops. You flood me with this heresy. I will hear no more of it.
Yo, just cool your jets, Lazel.
Yeah, that's right, you will see.
I served Vlakith the whole of my life. Learned her words, fought her battles. Yet she names me her Sharlak. Your words carry truth. I will meet you in Baldur's Gate. Do not make me regret it.
What's a Sharlak?
Yeah, I don't know.
I think it means traitor. Because his there was
Lazel.
There was a book in there that said his name as well.
Gear in you, sister in freedom. Together we will be our people's light. Take this. It is a Quanith.
A what?
Detector.
Quanith.
The Quanith warriors hunt you. The Quanith will sound you out when you come near their portals. Hear its cry, and prepare for battle, or slip away.
Oh.
Thanks, dude.
I should go. Vlakith's gaze pierces the seas and skies. She believes me loyal, and I can't afford her mistrust. Keep the astral prism close. Let no one take it from you. Slay any who try. Now to Baldur's Gate. I'll be waiting, Lazel.
I thought this guy was an asshole at first.
Yeah, he seems alright.
I mean, he's still kind of an asshole, but...
Yeah. Who is this guy?
He's the guy riding the red dragon, remember, on the bridge?
Oh yeah.
He didn't offer to let us have the red dragon?
Yeah, yeah, that would have been on his side. Oh.
Oh my god, yeah. Another one.
No. I remember that area. The fire. And the lava.
The forge.
The Underdark.
I just noticed that loading screen shows you like the areas you've been to.
Yeah.
But also no.
But also yeah. Yeah. Protects the quartermaster.
Actually I don't have pets. Where's the quartermaster?
God's blood, this is heavy.
Alright boys, take it easy. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Alright.
Sure. Good talking to you.
See ya.
Later.
Our asses.
Was he waiting for Bram, I guess?
Yeah, probably.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
Cool story, bro. Okay, nice.
Brother, what are you selling?
I'm just running like swords and whatnot.
I have something to ask.
Wait, where am I selling or what am I selling?
Where are you selling?
Oh, the little tiefling kid.
Can't sleep. Wait,
you're selling a kid?
So I might as well hammer.
Yep.
Need anything?
Blade and balls are worth.
So I feel like the next thing we have to do is Moonrise, but that's going to be like a long deal. It's already like, I've only got like 10, 15 left.
It's well, we can.
Yeah,
we
can if you guys are cool with
that. It's up to you guys. I'm okay.
I know Ryan wanted to play Starfield.
You can't play till 1 a.m. anyway.
What? It's been decreed.
You don't want to bed at 1 a.m.
Yeah, so you'll play until 1 a.m. and then go to bed immediately.
No, you can't play till 1 a.m.
Alright, save. Save. Yes.
Wait, can we... Let me finish selling stuff. Sit. I don't have to...
Wait, I want respect, Ryan.
What?
You might as well. I mean, like, we're stopping here.
Nah, I don't respect yet.
I'll be here if you need anything else.
Well, I have... Let me sell some stuff. You don't have to wait around, Joe, if you need to go.
Yeah, I already quit.
Yeah, I'm gonna head out. Alright, thanks to the game, boys. Till next time. Hopefully, I see you guys on Saturday.
Yeah, hopefully.
Hopefully.
We'll see. I gotta let Kev know before too late, but it'll be a game time thing, probably.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.
You gonna sell the stuff you put in your chest ring?
Do these guys have unlimited gold?
No, they don't. But, like, whenever you long rest, it replenishes it, right?
come that one guy had unlimited gold?
Who?
Aaron or whatever. The guy in at the Grove.
He didn't have unlimited gold. It's just that we always went back to sell after long resting, right? Every time you long rest, it replenishes the stock. Actually, though, like, where did the quartermaster go? What the heck?
Does the kid have some gold?
Probably, unless Riley took it all.
Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything?
Damon's got a lot of gold. He's got like 6,000. Holy shit. Guy sells plate armor now, right?
You know? Fine.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Yeah, it's just plate armor plus one. It's green.
Ew.
I think the adamantine splint is better.
Looks kind of cool though.
Yeah. It's definitely a downgrade from your current armor though.
Yeah, I know. Are we all done?
I'm just gonna sell these last few bits. Last few bits.
Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer.
What's max level? 12?
Yes. We're 2/3 of the way there, Ryan.
Here if you need it.
Okay, you can probably set it now.